Hadith 21. Say, I believe in Allah, and then be steadfast. On the authority of Sufyan ibn Abdullah, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, I said, O Messenger of Allah, tell me something about Islam which I can ask of no one but you. He, peace be upon him, said, Say, I believe in Allah, and then be steadfast. Muslim.